To make a knot for a knot rosary, you're going to need to grab the end that is not connected to the roll, wrap around an X around your finger, then wrap it around inside the X. The more you wrap it around, the bigger it will be. The less you wrap it around, the smaller it will be. I will wrap it around twice. Then I'm going to slowly take it off, being careful not to mess up the order. Then I'm going to grab the end, put it on the other side, put it through the hole, then pull.